Yes, Ken, good will he be. Well, Ken, can you say, good, good love would be?
Would take the
song is for those that don't? Tracy?
I will.
I figured you would.
There's a lot of ways to describe. I want to go to the most technical description of an old convention song, which you may think is an old convention song, but actually an old convention song are older songs that were sang at conventions a long time ago.
Right. So, an old convention
in and of itself is a basic truism, but a lot of people didn't know that, so there you go.
They're still probably wondering what in the world you're talking about.
Yeah.
I tell you what, we're going to try an old convention song, and ironically, or maybe not so ironically, the name of this song is Old Convention Song. And I'm going to try not to mess it up. Here we go.
Used to come for miles around out there on the ground underneath those old shady trees. And sing those songs and shake those in for a modern harmony. Set me free and you gotta be and anywhere is home. How long has it been since you heard an old convention song? I still love to hear those old convention songs that I heard as a child as I sang them all day long. Like I'm gonna walk just a little talking room all the day long. How long has it been since you heard an old planting seeds so I know they can't go wrong. There's none so deep as when I hear an old convention song.
I still love to hear the old convention song that I heard as a child. really can't blame them for having their doubts.
Here's why, church.
They only knew what I used to be. But oh, what a difference the Lord's made in me. What I got was real. See, praise God, I'm still saved.
Oh, my Lord.
6 o'clock. Don't come at 7. You'll have missed the best part. 6 o'clock tomorrow night, you come back. We're going to do this all over again. Some wonderful groups are going to be here tomorrow night. It's going to be just as good tomorrow night. Stand with me. We're going to dismiss in prayer. Make sure you go out and shake some hands to some of these musicians and singers that have come to minister tonight. They'll be at their tables, and we'll see you again tomorrow night at 6 o'clock. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the opportunity to gather with brothers and sisters in the name of Jesus Christ, to feel your Holy Spirit, to know you're all around us, God. Only the children of God can sing with the joy we feel in our hearts that we have tonight. And we give you praise because it all comes from you, our Father of lights. And we thank you, Father, for those that have come to bless your name with their talents, the talents that you have given them. I pray that you give a special blessing to those ministries and for those that are going to be here tomorrow night. We pray the same thing. We thank you for Brother Bobby, Sister Rhonda, and the effort and time they put into this, God, just to give glory back to you. God, keep us tonight as we go, and we're looking forward to what you have in store tomorrow night. In Jesus' name, amen. You are dismissed.